Back with Oliver, and it's after school. My sister's at gardening club, and I'm going to show you some Lego cards. So this is the first one, Miner. So the guys can see it. We've got the gingerbread man. If you want to have a look at it. I've got two of these, so if you see two of each of, like, if you see two of any of these, that's because I've got two of, like, anything. Like, it could be a banana. I've got two bananas, okay? Flopigo. I don't know that one, but just subscribe what her name is, because I can't really even read it. The Queen.
Flamenco dancer.
What? Flamingo?
Flamenco.
Flamenco dancer. We got the Queen of Hearts. Oh, I forgot to tell you something. If that's up there, that shows you what they are. And here's a look at a knight. His name is... Comment down below what that says. And thumbs up and subscribe. I'm just not going to be saying the name because that'll be only if I know them. Here's her. And the camera was zooming at the end. Crazy scientist. Plumber. We're going to do a different row. Okay. Right, I'm just going to stop talking because this is getting too quiet. I mean too quiet. Okay? Another one. The mermaid. I'm gonna ring. Comment down below if you think that's creepy. That skeleton. But just comment down below because I want to know. And if you're a little kid, it might be scary for you, but I don't know. It won't come to life, kids. So. Don't get scared. And just do what I'm doing if you want to show something. It's getting too quiet, so I'm going to start just talking now. We've got the baseball player, I would like to say his name, with a bat. I thought that was a hot dog then, but it wasn't. The Wicked Witch. Him. And the last one, then I'm going to start another go. Pizza Delivery Man. I don't know how I said that, but I don't know. We've got Shark Guy. We have got Ocean King again, but different this time. He's not a mermaid. Santa! Ho, ho, ho! We've got a pirate. A pirate, and then after we've done the video, the camera is going to zoom in of all of these what I've showed you up to now. clumsy guy. That a kangaroo. We have got bride. Yeah, definitely bride. Plant monster. Hippie. Leprechaun. A leprechaun.
Leprechaun.
A leprechaun. That who steals gold. We've got snake. Chuma.
Charmer.
Charmer. Snake Charmer. Jewel Thief. Just sorting out them, guys. Jewel Thief, what got stuck to a car, what broke? Sad Clown. Yep. Got too much. Where's that disco girl? Oh yeah, I'll give this to someone, I think. Yeah, if I don't have to eat what I said, I remember now I'll give the people some of my choosies. But yep, I had two of the skis, but I'll give it to someone. Now the camera is going to zoom in and look at them all. And now if you see numbers on them, that means they're a number. And then that is just sorting out some. Yeah, comment down with if him is scary. This is the last line now. I'm following the camera. Hello, camera. Is it rubbish or is it funny? Is it funny? Hello. Oh, sorry. Bye, guys. We love you so